It was my first time at a secular school. I was a nervous wreck. Everything was so strange and alien. And then I get to a class where everyone understood evolution. I had trouble wrapping my head around everyone assuming it was just scientific fact. And then the professor made fun of me in front of everybody. And I don't know. Got stubborn. Angry. I let myself get mental. It was stupid. Especially knowing how high the stakes were. So there I was, refusing to write the paper that was due the next morning. And then Lewis yelled at me.
You yelled?
Yeah, I was pissed.
Come on, Savannah!
I mean, she'd just given up so much to come here, and then she just checked out.
Wake up!
I just reminded her that flunking out of Lancer meant going back home with her tail between her legs. You can't just give up, Savannah. We need you.
There's nothing I can do.
Well, let me help you. I can help you. I can.
How? So then Lewis offered to help me write the paper.
I didn't know much about evolution, so that's where Betsy came in.
You know what to do if you get caught, right?
Forget your name.
Pleasure doing business with you.
So I bought a paper from Betsy. My intention was to only use it as a reference.
When I realized what you'd done, I didn't know what to think. We should have burned the thing.
Use that as a guideline.
But we agreed that we'd never copy directly off the paper, and we convinced ourselves it was okay.
It just getting later and later, and we were getting exhausted, and
so I used it, or a lot of it at least.
Okay, I get all that, but what I don't understand is why Lewis is so dead set on taking the fall alone.
Come on, Em. If he tells the honor court he never turned in the paper, they're gonna ask the same questions you guys did. They're gonna ask who did.
I created the opportunity, all right? It never would even occur to Savannah to cheat if I hadn't bought that paper, and that's on me. Plus, when you're caught cheating, you either get suspended or you get an F in the class, right? Well, if I'm suspended, the Hellcats, they lose a base a few weeks before Nationals. Now, that'd be bad, but it wouldn't be a disaster. Now, if Savannah gets suspended, we not only lose our best flyer, we lose our captain. That would be a disaster.
Best flyer? Hardly.
Bottom line, no one here is gonna rat you out, okay? I assume that's true, Alice?
Mm-hmm.
So the question is, what do you want to do next?
I'm gonna do what I should have done in the first place. I'm gonna come clean.
Savannah, that's not a good idea. The team
has been through worse. Listen, I have to face the mistakes I've made and live with the consequences. I can't just pretend like the past is gonna go away. I can't live my life that way. Listen, I know you think you're responsible, but it's not your fault. It was my name on the paper. My responsibility. Marty, will you defend me?
Of course.
Thanks. I'm gonna go email the dean. Tell him the truth.